The first question already pisses me off.
Such bullshit.
Hey and welcome back to my channel. My name is Anna and I'm a German mechanic engineer based in Sweden. I get a lot of questions around what type of engineering should I choose? Should I do mechanic engineering or computer science? What should I consider when choosing my degree? And I remember that when I was at the point where I had to choose my major, I took a lot of these online quizzes that were supposed to tell you what type of engineering is best for you. So then I thought it'd be fun to create a quiz like that myself. And I innocently thought I would check out some of these quizzes to get some inspiration. And I searched for quiz, what type of engineer should I be, as you do. But the first question of the first quiz I clicked on already pisses me off, so we're making this into a video.
Yay.
What could go wrong? So we're starting with the first quiz, which is the one that really annoyed me on the first question. What is or was your favorite recess activity? Playing with Lego blocks, playing with video games, playing with remote controlled vehicles, or building gliders and model planes? I cannot think of anything else that I would have wanted to do during recess.
What
if you're like, I don't like any of these things. Does that mean that I can't be an engineer?
No.
Obviously not.
Bullshit.
I do like some Lego, as you can see here. I have my Dr. Jane Goodall Lego. Anyway, I guess we're gonna go with the Lego. What word would others use to describe you? Definitely not tinkerer, nor outdoorsy, not adventurous, logical, or crafty. I'm gonna go with crafty. Which of these topics do you or did you like best in school? Computer science, earth and orbits, social science, physical science, physics. What about languages? Languages are very useful for learning programming languages.
Mm-hmm.
What about that?
Well, I did love computer science, which I was lucky enough to have,
but all of these are so narrow-minded. What about people who like music and then they go into audio engineering, like my best friend from university? Or what about art, which you can definitely use art in engineering, let's say as a design engineer, or even as an architect, or then as a civil engineer, product designer, anything like that. It's definitely useful to be artistic. I do not like this quiz, but okay, computer science. How would you like to spend your weekend?
My weekend? This is my free time, yo.
None of these. I wanna spend it filming a video, like now.
What?
I literally do not wanna do any of these things in my free time. And I don't even know which one is the least bad one that I would find sort of okay if someone was like, hey, do you wanna fly a drone? Okay, I guess I would fly a drone if it's like a camera drone. Or tuning in it. No, I'm not gonna tune an engine, sorry. I'm really, really, really not into cars. And I'm a mechanic engineer, so, whatever. Taking water samples from a pond? I don't like the outdoors, especially not ponds. Visiting a construction site? I guess that's kind of interesting if you're building a house or something and you get to see the progress. And programming a robot, I guess that could be fine, but not on the weekend. Okay, we're gonna go with visiting a construction site because I can sort of see that happening. Where would you most like to vacation? A national park, at an air show, the big city, a theme park, or at home on your smartphone?
How about at the beach? Can I not go to the beach as an engineer?
Oh my god. I have not seen these questions. I only saw the first one, but it's getting better and better. I don't know how awful this would be. I'm gonna have to go with a national park because I do like hiking. Which of these sounds most fun to you? Building a fighter jet, creating a spaceship to travel to Mars and beyond, designing a city of the future, inventing a phone powered by the sun, writing rules for a new board game. Okay, obviously writing rules for a new board game. That does sound pretty fun. Designing a city of the future. I guess that also sounds fun. I used to play like The Sims and Sim City, but we're gonna go with writing rules for a new board game. You got civil engineers. Civil engineers are the brains behind some of the most important systems in the public and private sector, like roads, tunnels, dams, bridges, and water systems. Because I like to go to national parks and make up rules for board games, and the least bad activity for the weekend I could think of from the list was visiting construction sites, that's why. No thanks. No thanks. Thanks. Moving on to the next one. Quiz, what type of engineer should you be? Oh my god, this is the worst page design. Alright, what did you like to play with as a kid? Home experiments, Lego bricks, model planes, Play-Doh, explore outdoors, or video games? I would think I like Play-Doh the most of these. I don't know. How about Barbies? How about drawing, which is way more useful than any of these skills in engineering? Okay, Play-Doh it is. What topics did you like best at school? Oh, there we have music at least. But again, missing languages, missing so many other subjects that you could have liked at school. Going with computer science, I guess. Need to be consistent. Oh, topics. Okay, then I can go with physics. Can I choose more? I did not have economics at school. Okay, mathematics. And music. No, I did not like music, actually. What do you like to do on the weekend? Cook a new recipe, read up on crypto, build something in the shed, spend time in the great outdoors, fly a drone, or rebuild electronics. Why do they all think that you're like flying drones in your free time?
not even legal here.
Okay, I will go with cook a new recipe, but then they're gonna be like, oh, then you should be a chemical engineer, which is such bullshit. Oh my god. I guess I like to build stuff, but yeah, I guess I like to build stuff. Okay, which of these activities sounds the most fun? What is that? What kind of activity is that? Hey, Anna, what are your hobbies? Oh, I like to improve everyday lives for humans.
Oh my god.
Design a future city? That sounds fun. I definitely do not want to go to Mars, because there's gonna be too many weird people there very soon. I would create an app. That's fun too. I recently got into coding, but if I think back to how I was as a high school student, designing a future city on SimCity would have been the way to go. What do you imagine your future self wearing to work? I do wear all of these actually at my job. The first one I wear when I go into a clean and dry room, which is very common in battery production, or, well, a necessity in battery production, because batteries need to be very clean and they need to be very dry so that the materials don't react with the water in the air. So I frequently wear that outfit. Number two, I guess I would wear something like that if I'm meeting with a supplier. And number three, I'm wearing every week on the construction site at our factory. But what I prefer to wear is B, so I'm gonna go with that. How would you describe yourself? I'm good at science, I'm driven and passionate, I'm a nerd, I guess, yeah. I'm adventurous, no. I like to be safe, I like living. I wear a seatbelt on the bus, that's how adventurous I am. I'm environmentally conscious, I like to think so. I'm a hand-on-hand learner. I don't know what that is. It's not a thing, yo. But I am a hands-on learner, I guess.
Okay.
What is your biggest goal for the future? Now, if I'm being honest, I would like to think it's D, but it's not. I think it's A. I don't think I need to find my passion. I know my passion. I do like making a lot of money. Don't mind that. But it's like not my biggest goal. That would be kind of sad. And yeah, I would want to have a positive impact on the world. But I feel like that's what you do when you design cool and innovative products. And I think I care more about solving problems than the positive impact. So bad to say.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Again.
I'm supposed to be a civil engineer, even though I said I want to wear a suit. And I don't want to wear a hard hat and a safety pocket. A safety vest at work. Strap on your hard hats and buckle your safety belts. You're ready for career building the biggest and coolest infrastructure project around. I bet this is just because I said that I want to design future cities in SimCity on the weekends.
Meh.
Nope, this is not my dream. Next, Waterloo Engineering Program Compatibility Tool. Start quiz. Would you consider yourself as being creative? I am very creative. You have an assignment to write an essay about anything you want. How does that make you feel? Excited. How comfortable are you working in the outdoors? I'm gonna go with it's okay, but I wanna work primarily inside. What can you see yourself doing in the future? Basically, they're just listing the different things you make with the different types of engineering. Like the first one would be mechanical engineering, where things move. Designing buildings would be civil engineering. Designing or building sensor-based technology, I guess electrical engineering, improving the way we use the world's resources, maybe environmental engineering, making discoveries at the molecular level, I guess that is chemical engineering, programming apps would be computer science, and optimizing processes, I guess process engineering. It's kind of weird to choose these when you know what they hint at. Building things with moving parts, since I like that. How do you feel about group work? So I like to have a mix. I think when I need to focus on something, then I can't have other people be around. I like teamwork. I love brainstorming with a group and stuff like that. You can really push each other and help each other and come up with new solutions to things where you're stuck, but not all the time. What high school class did you enjoy the most?
Gee, the pressure.
Auto shop. Who has that as their... I mean, I wouldn't mind having that. Then maybe I would have known what a transmission is when I started studying mechanical engineering. That would have helped. Biology. Business. I didn't have business. Chemistry. Computer science, geography, history, language arts. I guess it's like language. I liked computer science. What high school class did you enjoy the least?
Ooh,
this is gonna be fun to pick. I did not like biology. I did like geography. I hated history. Okay, it's gonna be history. What type of club would you consider joining? Art or design club? Yeah, I would join that. Auto shop club? Oh, hell no. Business club? Yes. Consulting club? Yeah. Environment club? Yeah. Robotics club? Hacker club? I did not have a great experience at these, so nope. And student council, example, engineering society. Okay, we're gonna go with business club because I really like business. What type of club would you not want to join?
Oh,
the Otter Shop Club.
We are not joining that one.
What project would you want to be a part of?
Oh, it would be fun to prototype a music instrument. Would be fun to design an Olympic Village, I guess.
Programming a robot.
Yep,
like that too. Building a supercomputer.
Why not?
Designing a water treatment system for Mars.
It sounds awful.
Creating a battery from recycled material.
Ooh, that's what I do for work.
Optimizing the Uber pool routes.
Sounds fun.
Well, I mean, I think what I do for work is pretty cool. So, creating a battery from recycled material. What project do you find the least interesting?
Oh, it's the same ones.
No Mars. No water treatments.
If engineering didn't exist, what would you consider studying?
Well, so I have studied business, so I guess that's what I would do.
Computer science.
Okay, so now that's not engineering?
Applied science.
Applied science is almost the same as engineering, I would say, because engineering is literally applying science to solve problems.
So these are a little bit cheat answers.
Business.
It is.
How would you describe your drawing abilities?
Well, I mean,
really good is a little bit overstated, but like, I'm all right.
I'm not the best, but I'm not the worst.
What industry can you see yourself working in the future?
Select all that apply.
Ooh, we're getting a lot of options.
Okay,
why not architecture, automotive?
Yeah, I mean, even though I'm not really into cars, I do work in the automotive industry, and I would want to design like a truck.
That would be cool.
An autonomous truck.
So yeah, I'm up for that.
Entrepreneurship.
Yes,
I want to start my own business one day, so
hell yeah.
Construction,
like building a smart city.
Yeah, why not? That would be fun.
Creating technology for minimally invasive surgeries.
Yes, I do like that.
Environment,
producing energy in sustainable ways.
Yeah, I would.
Manufacturing.
Yes, I work in manufacturing,
battery manufacturing,
and I like manufacturing.
And technology, for example, working with cloud-based software.
Yes, I would do that too.
Let's see what you do with that.
Okay, I like that they give you a ranking. They're not just telling you to do one thing. They kind of explain everything, so I like that.
Geological engineering.
I have never heard of this before,
but it seems to be kind of like civil engineering. Why do they all want me to do civil engineering?
I don't care about civil engineering.
Okay, chemical engineering, that makes sense, since I'm also kind of moving in that direction a little bit, because I'm gonna be working as a process engineer soon.
Architectural engineering, okay, that's also again sort of civil engineering.
Nanotechnology engineering.
Ooh, that's nice.
And civil engineering, there we have it again.
And only on place 6 it says mechanic engineering,
which I genuinely think was the best choice for me, because mechanic engineering is just so broad and I had no idea what to do at the time where I had to choose. So mechanic engineering was perfect in the sense that I could still go into all of the things that I would like, or that I later figured out that I like.
And I also considered software engineering and electrical engineering,
and that one is not even, oh, it's there.
Oh,
continuous.
Okay, so
all of the things I like are really at the bottom of the list.
Next,
start.
Which invention would you like to have been involved in?
The cell phone, the wind turbine, the lithium ion battery,
the internet, the aeroplane.
I have to go with the lithium ion battery,
because that's what I work again.
But like, honestly, when I was a high school student, I would not have known what a lithium ion battery is.
So
I don't know how helpful this quiz is so far.
Where would you most like to work? On an industrial plant,
in a creative office,
in a manufacturing facility,
in the fresh outdoors,
or on a construction site?
How about at home?
I guess it'd be in a creative office.
I'd like to visit these other places but not work there all the time.
What are you most likely to doodle when you're bored?
Trees.
What is this, like psychology?
Doodle psychology.
Squares,
clouds,
circles, or arrows?
I'm gonna go with clouds, but I'm very suspicious of this quiz.
I would rather design something that improves how we interact with technology,
protects our environment,
improves our city's infrastructures,
combines science and mechanics,
or changes the way we travel internationally.
I guess protects our environment.
Gonna go with that.
What best describes your thinking style?
Positive,
perceptive,
could be that one.
Problem solving,
curious,
or logical.
These are.
What about negative?
Negative.
Okay, I'll go with problem solving.
Problem solving.
What was your favorite subject at school?
Again, you don't give me a lot of options, do you?
Computer.
You know, when I went to my class called computer.
And also physics and science.
Physics is
a science.
Maybe I should do some due diligence on these quizzes before.
I'm drawn between math,
computer, and physics.
Okay, we're gonna go with physics this time.
because I like all of these. Which of the following leaders do you admire the most? Rachel Carson, Alexander Graham Bell. Okay, I don't know these two. Rachel Carson, the finest nature writer of the 20th century. Alexander Graham Bell, scientist and engineer who was credited with patenting the first practical telephone. Well, I'm not really into nature and not really into phones. Thomas Edison or Leonardo da Vinci. Do like that Leonardo da Vinci is a polymath. He has done cool things in many different disciplines, so we're gonna go with that. Which of the following activities do you prefer doing in your free time? Playing with remote control toys? No. Designing and building model planes? No. Playing video games? I'm not into video games at all. Planting new trees and plants? I am terrible with plants, so that's no. Or none of the above. Oh, I love that option. None of the above. Apart from engineer, which other profession do you like the most? Doctor? No. I would constantly faint. All day. Writer? Yes, I love that. Teacher? I guess I like teaching, but I would not like the teaching profession because it involves way too many people all the time. Pilot? Writer. I'm gonna go with writer. Really? What type of engineer do you really wish to become? Are they just gonna show this one to me then at the end? It's very interesting how they all have like different lists of how they split up engineering. I guess this one isn't too bad. Mechanic engineer. Are you serious? Does this quiz just tell me, like, were all the other questions for nothing? You are very practical about how things work in the world around you, and you truly enjoy complex problem solving. We're gonna do one more. What engineer are you? What engineering should I major in? I don't know which engineering field to pursue. What type of engineering is right for me? So many engineering disciplines. I'm so confused. What type of engineer should I be? I wish I could decide. Does the above lines sound familiar? Why is the grammar so bad? On all of these pages. Does the above lines sounds familiar to you? Answer the 10 questions of the quiz and find out which engineering you belong to, along with your personality trait at the end of the quiz. My personality trait? Okay. Definitely taking this one. What size company do you think you'd want to work at? Huge, like the government. A small company with a few dedicated people I'm close to. A big company with lots of people to meet and room to move around. Someplace in the middle. So, I work for a big company right now, but I would actually want to work for a small company in the future. Where would you like to go to work? My own special cubicle. A different city every week. A busy factory. Outer space. The great outdoors. A hospital. What? Okay, so the only option that is at an office is my own special cubicle or a different city every week, but that's horrifying. A busy factory. Why is the factory so busy? I feel like at my work, the office is more busy than the factory because everyone kind of like spreads out throughout the factory, so it's not very busy. Okay, my own special cubicle. Another possible job for me might be, what kind of selection is this? It's not veterinarian. I'm not that great with animals because I don't like the smell. Cosmetologist? No, I'm terrible at that. Retail? No. Politician? I mean, I guess I could be a politician or a teacher. Or a pilot? No, I don't want to be a pilot. I watch too many air crash investigations to become a pilot at this point. Politician. What's something you'd hate at work? I would hate constantly being distracted and having to switch tasks. What would you rather do? I mean, I'd like to build impressive things, but they don't have to be big. I'd like to invent cool gadgets. I don't really want to be a mad scientist, whatever that means. Or break stuff. No, I don't like to break stuff. Invent cool gadgets. What are you most likely to doodle on the side of a paper when you're bored? They're all copying from each other, aren't they? Even the same things. I think lines, honestly. I like lines. Favorite color? Oh, it's green, obviously. But how are they gonna figure out from my favorite color what I should do? What do people like about you? I don't know. I don't think I'm very opinionated unless it comes to these videos. I think I'm relaxed and easy to get along with, I guess. I'm good at helping people understand themselves, get their head out of the clouds, understand others, understand complex ideas. Well, when I understand a complex idea, then I am good at helping other people understand it. So I'm gonna go with that. Word that best describes you. Well, I guess the people at work would say organized. You could also say I'm ambitious or practical. I'm gonna go with organized today. Ooh, it's called calculating. No, why? Well, at least they all get the same results. Civil engineering is best for you. Great. Personality trait. You're highly perceptive and know what people think of you.
I don't.
It would be awesome if you could check out my quiz, which I'll link down below, and let me know what you think of it and if there's anything I can do to improve so that other people don't end up making this kind of video about it.
Okay, time to end this.
Bye.